vampires reside. The great vampire is sucking the world dry. It is a disease, a cancer. We can't use virility and life from this planet, and it must be cured. We must return to our natural selves, warriors, hunters, animals. Because if we do not, we will cease to exist. A great collapse draws near. There will be wars and famine and death. It will be the end of the world as we know it. But for those of us who have prepared, those of us who have trained,
anyone is getting up here without us seeing
it
them.
It will be a beginning, a rebirth. We will restore the natural order of things. We will live as nature intended us to live, and we will be better for it.
God. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick.